everyone. Mike from Montana Mountain Adventures. Thanks for tuning into the channel. Today we're taking our 2012 Ural gear up out for a motorcycle camping trip with our dog Chase. We're heading to a beautiful private campsite just outside Livingston in an area called Cokedale. Ural's a perfect bike for motorcycle camping. You can load everything up in it. Lots of storage inside the trunk and the sidecar. On the luggage rack, I have our cooler and some firewood today. We're gonna leave our campsite, we're heading up the road to check out the ruins of the old Livingston Coke and Coal Company. It's about 9 miles up the street here. Cokedale has a pretty interesting history. It was established in the late 1800s by the Livingston Coke and Coal Company. They were actually the first to produce coke in Montana. And coke is essentially just pure carbon. It's used in steel production. the Livingston Enterprise newspaper published an article stating that Cokedale boasted two general stores, a post office, a boarding house, a hotel, two markets, and several other businesses. Unfortunately, they had several major fires back here that ended up closing the Livingston Coke and Coal Company, ultimately depopulating the area. But at its peak in the late 1880s, 1890s, up until 1907, there's anywhere from 300 to 400 inhabitants here.